This is the Creeder 650 coating drum. It's fed in from this side. Tumbles the product around 650 pounds per hour of fully popped popcorn. It'll do more than that in half pops. Once the product goes across the shank, the weigh belt, it gets weighed, and then while it's in this drum, oil, salt, and seasoning are all applied.